Hey guys, today's video is a demo and review of the new very bubbly bubbling clay mask by the brand I Do Care. And you guys, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I love bubbling masks, so I just could not wait to try this one out. It comes in a cute pink jar, and when you open it up, the mask looks like, I'd say gray jelly. Yeah, gray jelly. Don't be shocked if there's some frothing or bubbling when you open it up, because that's just the nature of the mask. Jumping right into the demo, my face is clean and free of makeup, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start applying the mask with a brush. I like to apply this mask after I remove my makeup and cleanse my skin so that it can really focus on unclogging my pores and smoothing out dry and flaky areas and just making my skin look and feel baby smooth. The mask is infused with kaolin clay to exfoliate the skin, raspberry extract for moisturizing, and blueberry extract, which is packed with antioxidants and just all around great for the skin. It also has strawberry extract, which helps with oil control. You can see that it's already starting to bubble, and that happens pretty quickly, so you do have to work fast, but actually, it's really easy to apply, so that's not even a problem. After it's on my face, I just sit back and relax for 10 to 15 minutes and let the mask work its magic. And honestly, waiting is probably the hardest part because the bubbles are constantly growing and popping and growing and popping, and it's just so ticklish. It takes like serious willpower not to scratch my face every few seconds. At this point, the mask has reached maximum volume and it's ready to be washed off, so I'm just gonna go do that really quickly. And here I am with clean and fresh, fresh skin. I love how my face feels after this mask, so soft and smooth, and I feel like my skin even looks a little brighter, healthier, if that makes sense. I'm not sure if you guys can see it on camera, but trust, in person, my skin looks brighter. I also appreciate how it doesn't make my skin feel tight or dry. In fact, it feels hydrated, so I think that raspberry extract, it's really doing its job. This mask would be suitable for all skin types, from normal to sensitive, because it's really very gentle and non-irritating. If you're interested, it's available for purchase in 300 Ulta stores and also online at ulta.com. I'll go ahead and leave a few links in the description box so you can check it out if you want. And that is it for me. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys again soon. Bye!